Despite a massive awareness campaign on side effects of selfie, the incidents due to frenzy for the front camera clicks are on rise. In a latest incident, a NCC cadet Vishwas Ji has drowned in a pond as his friends were busy clicking group selfie. The 17-year-old student went for picnicking with his fellow NCC cadets near Kanakpura Ramnagar district. Shockingly, one of the pictures captured the boy drowning while his friends struck poses for the camera. The incident is indeed very alarming and gives a strong message to avoid mobile phones at risky places. News Desk.